G'day and welcome back into the Breach, run as the Frozen Titans. So, into the final fights. Thinking. What do we got? Alpha Scorpion, Alpha Beetle. Beetle. He does one damage, he does three. He does three. So we need to take these two out first. Don't know where we're going to want to be, but I assume the tank here will be probably okay. Doubt they'll fill these ones up. Without power, the probability of success is 0%. We really need pylons around to run these guys. Have like nuclear. And of course, he has to put that there. Hopefully, it's Scorpion. And then we'd have to push it into it. Alright. Yeah, typical. So. Can't really do much there. We can push this guy into the water. It's probably our best option. And doing it with him, although standing here and freezing him would work as well. Now, environment happens first, so would he go into the lava? I'm assuming that's how that one's going to work. Okay, so this is the only problem, then. Can't do anything there. It's gonna have to take the hit. Alright, so we're going here. We're freezing to block the spawn. We're then coming around here, giving him a hit, blocking a spawn. But of course, that means that does that. Alright, forgot about that. You get to kill one. And this guy hopefully falls into the lava on his way past. Pretty sure it works. Good. Now we can just push him in with a tank. Can't think of a better way to do that. Alright, get over there. Get rid of him. XP for the wrong guy. Guess this one doesn't get to kill him too often. Yeah, we have to move from there, so. Should we leave one down there? Depends what it is, really. Alright, let's attack there to get a shield. Let's freeze this to get the ice. Think he's attacking. Yeah, he must have been there. I can't remember. So, next up, he will die on fire. We'll get our shield back. And we'll stay there. And then this guy sets nothing on fire again. Both of these miss. XP for this guy. Alright, comes out on fire. This is the guy that I hate. Throws the stupid squishy bombs. Alright, it's gone. Comes after fire. This. Alright, can't shoot that. Can't shoot him. That doesn't matter though. This guy, we come down here and shoot him into the drink. Can't reach that far because of him. Well, he's got to move no matter what. Could freeze that. Do this. Move there, freeze him, ignore him. Could shoot him. So we can't really do him without going up there. Alright, let's go with this. What were we doing about that one? I think I ended up forgetting. No, we're okay. You can... I assume this guy... yeah. No, because you'd have to stand there. Alright, maybe reset. So... oh, it's the last turn anyway. So we don't have to worry about him. So yeah, we move down here, catch on fire, put it out with the ice. Vex life signs of faint. Alright, and then give me this guy. He kills him, puts on the shield, goes to the wrong spot. He goes there. Shoot this guy for the hell of it. I guess we want to try and get this up though. So, can he move? No. Nah, there's no way we can shoot him without shooting them. Unfortunate. Go for moral support.
Squish.
Brace yourselves. Break him out of the ice. Sending down power pylons. Keep them operational. We don't have any more. It'd take a dozen RST earth movers to collapse this hive. Go down fighting. Defend it while it primes, it will destroy the hive. So, this guy. Don't like how these are spread out in this one. But at least we got full grid. 27%, it's not that bad. That's actually not too bad. It's gonna do 2 damage. Okay, so we'll still be active. This guy's a problem though. It's actually not too bad. Let's go here or here. We'll go here. It's not doing enough to him. Go there, push him out of the way. We can turn him around to do 3 damage to him. To defend this one. So that'll be the one we have to freeze. There's nowhere good to do that from. I'll have to break him out on the next... ah, crap. It's a nasty habit of forgetting that he fires 2 directions. So, get him white. We can turn this guy around. I'd rather he... it wouldn't matter if he went into lava, because he's massive. Could freeze him, because we don't have to kill him in this one. Freezing him is probably good. So there are 4 we have to do, and there's only 3 that we can. So who do we ignore? I think we ignore this guy, because he's just on the Renfield. So I have to do 1 freeze to them. Freeze him, shift him, blow that. Take a hit, but actually do this, which I somehow forget every time. Alright, and then from as close as you can, freeze him up. Renfield takes the minor hit. At least it survives. There's only 1, 2, 3, 4 of the next one. Same problem as last time then. Now we have to blow our tank out of there. Which is crap. Could lose the bomb. Yeah, no, nah, we've lost this one. Three damage, it's not enough to stop you. We do too much damage to do that. This guy, if he does his jump, he's going to break it. Jump in here and push that out. Push that. No. Can't turn around, but we can push him so he goes into lava. So we can do the jump to there. And then what? We have to shoot that. And then he's going to move, and he's going to freeze him. Which means we're going to lose both of these, which is fine. It's the last fight. Alright, start with this guy. Move to here, jump to here. So he's dead. We don't want to move back there. We can move here. We'll take a small hit. He's actually going to kill him before he can get down there. Alright, so... blow this one back. Here, I think. So I do end up defending everything. So that's all good. Ah, forgot about him. That's the main point. Whoops. He was hiding. There. Turns remaining. Can't really ignore him. Kill him in one shot. This guy will break us free, which is nice. Otherwise, there's seriously only two guys on this. Okay. Kill this guy because he's been annoying. Turn him around. Free him. Well, it's still gonna turn him around. We do need to do that though. Or we could jump. But we need to block one of these, so we need the shield back. Alright, so unfortunately he'd be freed, but this guy will be okay. So let's just go. Spin him around. Back on here. Repairing would help them. He does 3 damage, so... nope. Oh, it killed him anyway. Didn't see the thing. That's fine. It's actually perfect. 4 enemies. 3 of us. Somebody should go on this line. Ah, all avoided it. Alright, he's attacking 2. He's attacking 2. He's attacking that one. He's just freeing him, so... unfortunately, these don't line up. He's easy to kill. Four and five. Alright, push him out. Push him back. Isn't quite enough. Let's give it a go anyway. Alright, kill him. Alright, now it works. Because we got this guy here. Ice it up. Kill him and back to the center. Let's actually go here, closer to them. Alright, they should be relatively safe now. And again, four bugs to the three of us. A bit lucky to stay there. No, of course not. They're avoiding the Renfield though. Alright, can stop him. Just move from there. Who's attacking that? Oh, it's doing two, is it? Yeah, okay. So, stop him. Stop, well, we can kill him. We can actually push him into him with him. So we have another turn where they're bringing these guys up though, so. This one we can ignore. We can go and block that at the moment. Alright, first things first. Kills one but not the other. Good enough to deal with. Oh, he's doing a ramp. I thought he was going that way for some reason. Alright. Can turn him around, then he kills himself. Then we block this. Then we come up here. Then we freeze him. Shot. This suicidal bugs. Alright, now it's three. He's gonna launch a thing, so that's three things to do with. It's only gonna hit the Renfield. Which should still have, what's it only got one? Okay. Blow that. And just ignore him. Can ignore him. We can actually win this really easily now. As long as we deal with this. Which has to be him. Get over there, because we can. And then kill him or shoot him. Save as much power as we can, though. Oh, you idiot. Reset. Again, you shoot two directions, you moron. Alright, kill him. Kill him. Could have actually just broken this guy out and frozen him. That's fine. That does actually heal everyone when you do it from the ice as well. Okay, we're all good. Lose a bit of power, doesn't matter. Save the timeline. Didn't even realise that was the thing over there. Oh well. Couldn't have moved him anyway. Time to redeploy to other timelines. Dude died right at the end. I mean, it could have freed him. Victory! Thanks to the valiant efforts of Archimedes and Peter Kirk. They have been destroyed. Nearly got 20,000. And we shall certainly save Archimedes. Still reckon he's the best guy in the game. Alright, and we unlocked that one. So, what did we not get? Kill fewer than three enemies in a single battle. That shouldn't be too hard to do. Alright, we've got 3 points, so we still can't unlock anybody else. But, haven't won with the Zenith Guard yet, so we'll probably get back to them. Well, we'll take a short break here. So, thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying it. And I hope to see you again soon. See you later.